My name is Gabby Moreno, and I've been a Sound Exchange member since 2008. So I've been through a lot since I moved to Los Angeles in the year 2000. I just met so many people along the way. And then finally, when I was an independent artist, I said, okay, I have all these tools and this knowledge that I got from being, you know, from all these experiences of being with all these labels. And now, you know, this day and age is just so easy with the internet. I'm just gonna do it on my own. And that's really what it's all about. It's just about having creative control and being able to just do what you want and what you love and putting it out there. I was asked to sing the theme song for Elena of Avalor, and it has been really a lifelong dream of mine. Since I was a little kid, I've been wanting to do something for Disney. But what's even more special is that this is the first Latina princess. And for me, it's just that means the world, because, you know, knowing that a lot of kids will be listening to the song, and, you know, knowing that hopefully it'll be inspiring them as well, just as those songs inspired me when I was like 10 years old, inspired me to sing and actually to even learn English. I would watch these movies in the English language. I didn't know it at that time, so I started learning it that way. But yeah, it's just been an incredible opportunity brought to me, and I'm just so excited for people to hear the song and watch the show. I was born and raised in Guatemala, so, you know, this is a country where you, in the 80s and 90s, you would hear a lot of like Latin pop music, but you wouldn't really hear a lot of blues and jazz, I mean, unless you were like a real connoisseur of that music. So I actually discovered that music on a family vacation trip that I did to New York when I was 13 years old. And I heard this woman singing on the streets, and I was just completely taken by the passion and the sound that was coming out of her body. I asked her, what is that music that you're singing? And she was like, oh, that's the blues. I was like, wow, like, this is incredible. And it really changed everything for me, because it came to kind of shape not only my singing, but my songwriting, and got me to start playing guitar. And obviously from blues, then I went on to listen to jazz and soul and R&B and, you know, all these incredible genres that come from the United States. And that's also why I decided to leave Guatemala and come here to the United States, so that I could absorb that music as much as possible.